Sweetie Belle's fur, so I cut it with scissors and used some of it to put in my jewelry box for collectibles. So she's my baby girl, and I love her. And yeah, now I go put it like my scrapbook.